singing, but every aspect of our show and life on the road, it's pretty intense.
Gentlemen, welcome to another year of preparations for tour. Now it's going to be hard work getting in shape to sing holiday music 3 months before Christmas, but I know we can do it.
I don't know, but I've been told. The melody gets really old.
I know we can all attest.
Santa Claus is clearly best.
Warning. We've been over all of this before. Pitch, tempo, power, big, tough on rebounds. But we're way past this. Anybody have anything they want to say?
Hello, this is Seggy from Straight No Chaser. Yeah, the group started back in 1996 at Indiana University. Hello, this is Seggy from Straight No Chaser. How do we practice when we live all across the country? Well, we get together about a week before each tour, learn the show, and then hit the road for the tour.
Just got your tribute going, Paul.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Straight No Chaser from Seggy. Can you help, please?
Let's do this for all the acapella groups. Never had the chance to get here.
Let's do this for Coach. He's the one that got us here.
Look, there's a tradition in Straight No Chaser not to think about the next show until you perform the one in front of them. Forget about the crowds. Forget about the big stages. Forget about the fancy theaters. And remember what got you.
Son.
You put your effort and concentration into suing up to your intention on being the best that you can be. I don't care what the reviews say at the end of the show. In my book, we're gonna be winners.
All right, guys, it's time for the blind taste test. Deal. Go.
It's beer.
Correct.
That tastes like spring break and shattered dreams.
Absolutely.
That is a double ristretto, venti, half soy, non-fat, decaf, organic, chocolate brownie, iced vanilla, double shot, gingerbread, frappuccino, extra hot, with foam, whipped cream, upside down, double blended with one sweet low and one NutraSweet.
Guys, I think we're ready for fall tour. Up top.
Like a shooting star.
Well, the room
lost, but oh.